Hello, back in Overwatch 2. As Athelasia Kirka. Yeah, I can't believe we won so steadily as Torbjorn. Oh, and they've changed this map as well. I like the look of this map now. Yeah, turns out Overwatch 2 has mainly negative reviews. I'm just like, I expected half negative, but literally like 90% negative. I was like, okay, I get it. It's like, a lot of people are just like, but it's not TF2. No shit, TF2 is better. But it's just, if I had a competent PC, or it was on console, I'd be playing TF2. But I don't, so I play this. This is the next closest thing. Fuck off, damn it. Righty then, so we had 3 really good games, now it's time to have a shit one. Oh, titties. I just killed a Teletubby. Well, the name was Tubby. And my brain just immediately went tinky winky. I'm hearing them for the first time in 800 years. Sorry, Ramartis did the whole "the flames of liberation arise," and I was like, my brain immediately just went to the drums of liberation. And it's just, and Shwabadi's song for it. Gear 5 unlocked. been a while. I am hearing them for the first time in 800 years. Damn it. The 808s of liberation. Yeah, I don't think we have this. Unless... Fucking hell, 23 of them. Shit, 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 shit. Do a Life Weaver after this, and then, what's her face again? Ilari. Sorry, Troller Man, I was trying to heal you, but I couldn't keep up. Actually, I might do a Larry next. Shit. Where the piss did he go? Holy shit. How? What? How? What? I don't know how we won that, but that was great. Righty then, hold on. Thanks for watching. See you in the next vid.